Hi, my name is Nathan Pulscher. I'm Director of Medical Imaging at Rapid City Regional Hospital. I'm here to talk to you today about some new upgrades in the medical imaging department, in our interventional suite specifically. The first that we've upgraded all of our systems to the digital technology. This cutting-edge technology allows us to increase the complexity of services that we offer the general public in the Rapid City area. The fluoroscopy suite has a multi-position table. It allows us greater flexibility when we deal with patients that have mobility restrictions. The multi-purpose room that you're looking at now can be used for interventional procedures as well as swallow studies or some other procedures that are done in conjunction with a general radiology department. The workhorse of this upgrade is the interventional room. This again is digital technology. It's cutting edge technology and it has a very high tech delivery system. This allows for a complexity of procedures that we couldn't offer until recently. At Rapid City Regional Hospital, we continue to reinvest our resources into cutting edge technology so we can better serve the community in the Black Hills.